Greetings, my friends, from the Midfjordal River in Iceland. And a little spycasting lesson, both with the two-hand rod and the one-hand rod. You know, Jean Paul Sartre, the French philosopher, said, "To do is to be." The only thing preventing you from learning how to spycast is you. It's a comparatively simple and easy thing. We're going to try to take some of the mystery out of this spycasting for you. And I really want you to get started, even if it's just with the one-hand rod.